ザ・ニュー・ハニュー・デジタリー・スターテッド・ウィザート・イチロー・アクト。ハロー、ディス・イズ・ヤ・スピーキング。トゥデイズ・ディスティラリー・イズ・ハニュー。ジャパニーズ・ウィスキー・ファンスクルノーザート・イチローズ・モルト・スターテッド・フロム・ストック・カスク・ウィスキー・オブ・ハニュー・ディスティラリー。ウィッチ・アザ・フェイマス・オブ・ゴールデン・ホース・ウィスキー・イン・1980s。But this distillery was closed in 2004, and イチロー・アクト also left. But we can see Golden Horse Whiskey bottles even today. Let's see what's happened and what's going on after Ichiro's leaving.オリジナルハニューディスティラリー。 After World War II, Whiskey Domestic Market was drastically growing up by several whiskey booms. The boom around 1980 was called the G Whiskey Boom, which was led by many small whiskey producers in local area. G Whiskey means local whiskey in Japanese. According to Whiskey Guidebook issued in 1983, there were more than 22 whiskey producers, except for major companies.東亜酒造 was originally founded as a sake brewery, Akuto 酒造本家 by Akuto family in 1625. They launched Golden Horse Whiskey by bottling other distilleries whiskey in 1946. Golden Horse Whiskey became very popular and counted as one of the big 3G whiskey. Therefore, 東亜酒造 decided starting own whiskey distillation and copper pot shells were installed in 1980.The owner who made the decision was Isoji Akuto, who is the grandfather of Ichiro Akuto. However, it was a very unlucky timing to start whiskey distillation. Ice Age. Domestic whiskey market was a peak out in 1983. It had been shrinking to a quarter size of the peak for a quarter century. Many whiskey distilleries were closed or stopped in that long ice age.Hanyu Distillery launched a new brand whiskey, Old Harry and Golden Goose to survive, but it didn't get commercial success. After 1990, whiskey distilled by themselves was becoming more than 10 years aged in casks and suitable for making premium whiskey. However, even Yamazaki 18 years was 120 euro, and Nikka from the barrel was only 16 euro in that time. Golden Horse Whiskey was famous, but known as a value price whiskey.And it was difficult to sell premium whiskey without strong brand value in that time. Unfortunately, their other main business was sake, which market was also declining due to shochu boom. If their main business was shochu, Hanyu Distillery have might be maintained, even if it was stopped distillation for long time, like Shinshu Distillery, which restarted in 2011, after 19 years sleeping.東亜酒造 was getting financial crisis, and Ichiro Akuto, who was working in Suntory after university graduation, came back to 東亜酒造 to help his father in 1994. However, it was too late to change, and 東亜酒造 got bankrupt in 2000. In same year, he released Golden Horse Bushu Deluxe as Millennium Limited Bottle, but it became his last whiskey in Hanyu Distillery. Closing.To reconstruct the company, they needed to find the new owner. In 2004, Hinode Group became the new owner of 東亜酒造, but they were not interested in whiskey at all, because whiskey market was still shrinking, and their main business was mirin, which is one kind of sake for cooking. Therefore, they decided to withdraw from whiskey business, and ordered discarding whiskey production facility and stock casks, filled with long-aged whiskey, although Ichiro Akuto was asking to continue whiskey business.After that owner's decision, Ichiro Akuto looked for the company, which could keep 400 Hanyu casks. Sasanokawa Shuzo, which was also one of the big 3G whiskey, offered keeping those casks, although they also stopped whiskey distillation some years before. Regarding to Sasanokawa Shuzo, please watch the different movie in this channel. After transferring Hanyu casks there, Ichiro Akuto left from 東亜酒造。It was not only the end of Hanyu Distillery, but also the trigger of the birth of Ichiro's Malt.On the other hand, one question remains. Despite removing whiskey production facility and all stock cask whiskey from 東亜酒造, we can still see the whiskey bottle with the name of Golden Horse by them today. Why? Today's 東亜酒造. In fact, 東亜酒造 restarted whiskey business with Golden Horse brand in 2016. Although those were made from import bulk whiskey, because whole whiskey production facility were removed in 2004.However, in 2020, 東亜酒造 announced restarting whiskey distillation. Fortunately, the handwriting drawing of pot shells remained. Therefore, 東亜酒造 ordered new pot shells to Miyake 製作所 according to that drawing, as same as the original pot shells. Autoshira and other production facilities were installed in the new building, and the new Hanyu distillery started whiskey distillation in 2021. Let's review their facility. There are two lantern-shaped copper pot stills. Fermentation tanks seems to be stainless type. Annual production capacity is unknown. How is their whiskey? Current Golden Horse brand has two different bottles, Musashi and Bushu. Although these are made from import bulk whiskey, and Kabuki bottle might be also same. Probably only single cask whiskey bottles, Sami Ittai, released in 2018, could be made from the whiskey distilled in original Hanyu distillery, according to back label description, but it was only 200 bottles per each label. On the other hand, single malt whiskey made by the new Hanyu distillery will come in 2024. Ichiro Akuto is a normal in Hanyu distillery, but some staff working in original Hanyu distillery before are making whiskey there. How was the destiny of Hanyu casks after moving to Sasanokawa Shuzo? After leaving from Towa Shuzo in 2004, Ichiro Akuto prepared 100 bottles from Hanyu casks in Sasanokawa Shuzo and promoted those bottles as the Ichiro's Malt Card series in 2005. Hanyu casks were moved to Chiba Distillery, which he built in 2007, and most of these casks whiskey were bottled as a Card series, Leaf series, and single malt whiskey Hanyu. But some casks were sold to abroad whiskey traders, and they have been selling single cask whiskey bottles made from those casks. The sales of those bottles made from Hanyu casks strongly supported early days Chiba Distillery. Card series has 54 different bottles, including two jokers, and that completed set was sold by the auction in Hong Kong twice. The price in 2019 reached around €850,000, which is nearly double of 2015. It's a pity that original Hanyu distillery finally got fame, but only after its disappearance. One of original Hanyu pot stills was exhibited in the entrance of Chiba Distillery. It was welcoming all visitors of Chiba Distillery and seeing off all whiskey shipped from there today. Regarding to Chiba Distillery, please watch the different movie in this channel. When you visit, we can visit Towa Shuzo with reservation, although the visitor center of the new Hanyu Distillery is under construction. Hanyu City is 1 hour from Asakusa Station in Tokyo by the express train of Tōbu Line. Asakusa is the most famous historical area of Tokyo. It has not only many historical buildings, but also Tokyo Sky Tree, the highest observation tower in Japan. Kumagaya City is also near to Hanyu. This city has a traditional tea house garden, Keisei-in, and Menuma Shōden-zan, Kangi-in, which has a very unique colorful building, Seiten-dō. Local famous crafts are traditional dye fabric, Bushu Shō Aizome, and Japanese traditional socks, Gyōda Tabi. There are some workshops where you can try to make those. There are two famous traditional local sweets, Iga Manju and Gokabō. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans, to find what he or she loves to drink. I add the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.